Yesterday, Ricardo arrived at my office saying, "A doctor, I had a C5, C6 injury." Was that really it? Let's discuss that topic now. Guys, first of all, we have five nerves of the plexus, the C5, C6, C7, C8, and T1. The function of the C5 nerve is shoulder abduction, and the function of the C6 nerve is to close the arm. This patient had exactly that, an injury to those nerves, a C5, C6 injury. Why do we need to know this? And when the patient has a partial injury, specifically involving only two nerves of the fifth plexus, the three unaffected nerves can potentially serve as donors to enhance the patient's lost functionality. In this case, the surgery was as follows. We took a piece of the wrist nerve and donated it to the biceps to flex the elbow. A piece of the triceps nerve that comes out of C7 to donate to the deltoid to abduct the shoulder, and a piece of the trapezius nerve to donate to the suprascapular nerve, which also abducts the shoulder and muscles of the rotator cuff. Therefore, the C5 C6 injury can indeed be a serious injury that often necessitates surgery, yet it has better outcomes due to the availability of a variety of surgical interventions. If you suffer from this brachial plexus injury problem and want to know more information about it, like the video and follow my channel here. Therefore, a C5-C6 injury is a serious injury, but with greater care and treatment, recovery is possible.